I think it might have been electrical or something. Because there was some real thick black smoke coming from one place.
I know, I'm getting a picture of
you. Nick, put a door in the window, buddy.
Temporary site, now you must live around here?
Yeah, right up the street.
You have, it sounds like fireworks.
Yeah.
You know? You live up over at Staffordites, right?
Oh, yeah.
You're hearing these things, it's like,
oh, I know, it's scary. Oh my god.
And my daughter says, look at the sky's orange.
How'd you figure out where it was? You just followed it?
We just kind of, yeah. And then when we, of course, we came down here, we was like, let's go down that street. And then you saw all the things back here.
Oh my god, now it looks like the water's on fire over there.
What's on fire?
Look at how down there, seems like the water and the brush and all that. Because it goes down to a river right there.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. The noise, it sounds like fireworks.
Yeah.
About the way that it's exploding. Must be pipes and everything else.
Oh, yeah.
Doing it.
I'm sure they had stored, who knows what, propane.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
There's a motorcycle shot, but it's over here.
Oh, wow. Shit. Oh, wow.
That's scary. Everybody's back up. I hope they don't. No, I wouldn't do that. That's so dangerous right now.
Stay here. Yeah, stay here, Amanda. Did you just see that stuff?
Yeah.
They should cut off this traffic right here.